creatures inside the petri dishes are the result of your animal experiments, yes?
Yes, just polar bears that have been charmed carrion monsters. Snakes that have developed dragonfly wings. If only we could apply this miracle to the human body, do you need to tell me those children? Of course, orphans. The best experiment subjects one could hope for. Witness firsthand the power of the hybrids.
Shoot him, please, Commissioner. Anton has the ability to increase air viscosity and turn air into gel form around him. The physical principle behind such power is currently unknown to us, but you have already witnessed its stunning efficacy. Anton is even capable of canceling out the kinetic energy of high-speed bullets.
That means that we could have a hybrid army under our control and use it to conquer the entire world.
Sure, but the current experimentation phase still has a major flaw. Test subjects have a life expectancy of no more than 20 years.
So each year, I put the defective subjects to rest in advance, with the excuse of school admission in the capital. Take this poor, unfortunate child, for example. The dragon blood is literally ripping his body apart. If allowed, he will become a terrifying monster in less than 3 days. So, would you please end his misery for his own sake, Commissioner?
Doctor, you have shared with me your most important secret, but I'm afraid I have some bad news for you. You have also attracted the attention of an institution called Castle College. I came here to figure out the secret purpose of this place before they did. We must immediately relocate the project and abandon Black Swan Bay.
Black Swan Bay has always been and still is the perfect hideout for us to give it up and leave. It would be a great pity, indeed.
Your secret will not stay a secret much longer. If word of the Elder Dragon gets out, the entire fruit of your research will be taken away from you.
Well then, go ahead. Go ahead and blow Black Swan Bay to smithereens.
See a guy around here.
We will be commanding one of the greatest powers.
I was supposed to meet him.
Individuals with such power are true kings. And in my experience, kings do not share sovereignty with anyone else.
But what will happen to those kids? You seem to have devoted so much attention to them.
Granted, these roses may seem precious in the Arctic Circle, but I assure you that the place we are heading for is nothing short of an ever-blooming garden. Mr. Bondurant, let Black Swan Bay vanish from the map once and for all.
Area lockdown. Repeat. Area lockdown. Over.
Swan Death. Mission started. Over.